Hey guys, Antarctic Cardinals here again. I'm sorry about that, guys. But anyways, today we're gonna do the second video. We're gonna be doing the opening is the Lion King Special Edition, 2003 VHS. Here's the tape.
Here's a sneak peek at an all-new Lion King motion picture event.
I gotta tell you, Timon, that song always gets me right here.
Yeah, Pumba. Well, enough of that.
Timon, what are you doing?
I'm fast-forwarding to the part where we come in.
But you can't go out of order.
Au contraire, my porcine pal. I've got the remote.
But everyone's gonna get confused. We gotta go back to the beginning of the story.
We're not in the beginning of the story.
Yes, we were the whole time.
Yeah, but they don't know that.
Then why don't we tell them our story?
Hey, I've got an idea. Why don't we tell them our story?
Oh, I like the sound of that.
A little backstage tour. Take them behind the scenes for a revealing and intimate look at the story within the story.
Because what they don't know is how we really were there, even though they didn't know we were there, you know?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
So, does this mean we're going back to the beginning?
Oh, no, Pumbaa. No. We're going way back to before the beginning. Wait. Hold on a second. Three? What's with the three? No. The three has got to go.
Timon, you can't use two. There's already been a two.
Ooh, you got a point there, big fella. It's not a sequel anyway.
Yeah, more like a behind-the-scenes-quel.
A what, a who-quel?
Oh, you know, an in-between-quel.
That's it. Pumbaa, my muse. It's genius. There. Now this title's a knockout.
Coming soon to theaters.
The world is full of magic. Winter turns to spring. Small things become big. One thing always changes into another. Walt Disney Pictures presents an all-new motion picture event.
Are we there yet?
Don't make me turn this formation around!
You have no idea where they are!
You just talked!
Just back away, real slow-like.
What's going on? What?
How's it going, Bear?
I'm not a bear.
Well, gee, you're one big beaver.
Don't kid me.
I'm a man. I was transformed into a bear. Magically.
You're crazy.
Kazunai, do either of you know where the lights touch the earth?
No.
Hey, I know that place.
You do?
Yeah, follow me. My name's Coda. Say it with me. Coda.
Everybody, come on.
but I'm a raging ball of brown fur.
Oh, really?
This November.
Keep all that cuddly bear stuff to a minimum, okay, kid?
The truth is, I got separated from my mom.
See through another's eyes.
Those monsters are really scary, especially with those sticks.
Feel through another's heart.
Coda, don't be afraid.
And discover the meaning of brotherhood.
I always wanted a brother.
Coda!
Here, look out!
Walt Disney Pictures presents Brother Bear.
Beauty, beauty. Coming soon to a theater near you.
Yeah, unless you live in the middle of nowhere, eh? Then, wait a minute, we live in the middle of nowhere.
Well, right. Well, in that case, it's coming soon to a theater far away.
Coming soon to own on video and DVD. Racing through the deepest jungle, the hero of all heroes is on his way to something incredibly, monumentally, humongously huge, his sequel. Here's the story in a coconut shell. The deed to Ape Mountain has been stolen by the sinister Lyle. Now George and George Jr. must save the jungle area from becoming mulch.
George, 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 out the jungle, there's a life that's free.
Ice cream's a little dangerous.
We've all been wondering about that.
Will George save the day? Find out in George of the Jungle 2, an all-new movie.
Hello.
Premiering on Disney DVD and video October 21st. Get back in the swing.
Trillion fish in the ocean.
I have to find my son!
They're looking for one.
His son, Bingo,
Nemo,
was taken to Sydney.
Oh, sure. It's in that direction.
Walt Disney Pictures presents a Pixar Animation Studios film.
Sweet.
Totally.
I gotta find my son, Nemo!
Go easy on him. He's lost his son, Fabio.
Fish are friends, not food.
Grab Sheldon!
Max, it's coming up, man!
You mean the swirling vortex of terror?
That's it, dude! Go, go, go! Rogers! Rogers!
Finding Nemo.
First you were like, whoa! And then we were like, whoa! And then you were like, whoa!
What are you talking about?
You got serious thrill issues, dude.
Walt Disney Pictures presents a motion picture as big as the holidays themselves.
Ho, ho, ho!
Santa Claus is back.
Look out!
But this year, Santa ran into a little problem.
I've got to get married?
You said yesterday, didn't I?
The sanctification process has begun.
Yeah.
Are you Santa Claus?
Or did you ask me something like that?
Do you have a reindeer?
That's a lot of people have reindeer.
Name five.
Experience all the wonder and magic of an unforgettable Disney event.
We have Coco, we have a blanket, we have a horse-drawn sleigh. The only thing that's...
it's snowing.
It's like some kind of magic.
I'm Santa Claus.
What?
Uh-oh, we're in trouble.
Tim Allen, the Santa Claus 2. Wait, too.
No. That's gonna leave a mark.
Coming to Disney DVD and video November 18th.
Oh, a firefly.
It's Tinkerbell.
The
Well, we should let her go, don't you think?
But I want to keep her.
If you let her go, maybe we could see her at her house.
There's a place where magic lives. To get there, visit DisneyWorld.com.
Be sure to join us right after the movie for the all-new Circle of Life music video featuring Disney Channel's Circle of Stars.
Well, guys, that's gonna be the second video of the Lion King Special Edition. And by the way, guys, I'm sorry about the delay. My mom was meeting me for like things, and I'm sorry about the VHS. My VHS of the Lion King sounds a little weird. Hope you guys don't mind. Like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys tomorrow for another video. And tell me, what video do you like the most? Bob Bear the live show or the Lion King 2003 VHS opening? I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.